Several proposed bills on abortion in the General Assembly went to a subcommittee today. There are six up for discussion. Three of the proposed bills would increase restrictions on abortions, while two of them strive to protect abortion procedures. The last bill involves establishing a website with services and programs available for pregnant women. We're working for you to track all the major proposed bills. For more information, you can visit our website at WSLS.com.